Hello guys, hi and welcome to Life Simply. The first few days of unemployment can be a blast, but sentiments of freedom and endless opportunities can be swiftly replaced with feelings of dread, hopelessness, and self-doubt. Thankfully, keeping a schedule can help you find a job, a renewed purpose, and can alleviate the guilt of enjoying your free time. This schedule may not be right for everyone, but there's a good jumping off point for making the most out of unemployment and treating it like a job instead of a vacation. 7:30 a.m. is a good time to wake up and work out. Research suggests that working out in the morning before eating breakfast doesn't just help you meet your fitness goals, but could even give you more energy than those few extra minutes you spend sleeping. At 8:15 a.m., good to take a shower. You could use this cooling off time to ponder on the meaning of life and what you truly want to get out of it. At 8:30 a.m., it's good to eat a healthy breakfast. Research suggests that eating within an hour of waking up boosts your mood and mind. You can also sip your coffee outside, as exposure to natural light in the morning tells your body to stop producing melatonin, a hormone that makes you sleepy. Between 9 a.m. and 12 p.m., search and apply for long-term jobs. Ensure your resume is up to date before you start. Write a custom cover letter for each job, being sure to include the job details, show your value, and infuse some of your personality. Use phrases from the job description to include only relevant information. Between 12 to 1 p.m., you can have your lunch. Take an hour-long lunch break, and if you want, you can watch a little TV, though a walk in the park might be better for you. Keep your lunch light so that you can maintain your energy levels. Between 1 to 2 p.m., search and apply for short-term jobs. If you are not earning any income and don't have a rainy days fund to fall back on, things can get tight quickly. Spend an hour each day applying for jobs that can hold you over while you look for something more sustainable. Between 2 and 3 p.m., learn a new skill. There are plenty of online resources for learning new and brushing up on skills that will help set you apart. Use platforms such as Coursera and Skillshare for free online courses in fields that interest you or that could help you in your career, and spend an hour each day on lessons and coursework. Between 3 and 4 p.m., network. Networking is an important step in finding a job. Use this time to email contacts you might have in the industry, set up and attend coffee meetings, and follow up with contacts. Between 4 and 6 p.m., volunteer. Volunteering isn't just a great way to boost your spirits. It can help you network, gain experience, and add something special to your resume. At 6 p.m., you can socialize and relax. After a day's hard work, keeping in touch with family and friends is important for maintaining your sanity, and these close contacts might also prove useful in your job search. Thanks guys for watching. I hope this is helpful, and I'll see you in the next video.